Time now for our Channel 9 and Hy-Vee Scholar Athlete. After a brief hiatus, we begin a new round of award winners. Tonight, Karen Kornacki introduces Tiffany Sanders of Grandview High School.
Tiffany Sanders is a third-degree black belt in Taekwondo. She's the two-time heavyweight champion in Kansas, and she competes on the national team. Taekwondo is a big part of her life, and for the last 9 years, it's molded who she is today.
It's really helped me a lot in my life, you know, just inspired me to do other things and know that you can do this.
That can-do attitude has taken her far. She was the number one player on Grandview High School's tennis team the only year that she played, and it pushes her in the classroom.
I'm in a lot of advanced classes. You know, I'm in calculus, I'm in senior American history, English 110, all these classes that are through UMKC that, you know, I'm paying for so I can get more hours. So hopefully when I go into college, you know, I'm not going to start off as a freshman, maybe first year sophomore.
She knows what she wants. She has good morals, good values. Yeah, she's going to go far.
Mom, how proud are you of her?
Very proud.
She's just so committed, and she's so driven, and she's so passionate about everything she does.
So congratulations to Tiffany. And Tiffany, I would like to present from Hy-Vee this trophy for being our scholar athlete.
Thank you so much.
Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
And Tiffany will be going to Pittsburgh State in Pittsburgh, Kansas. Channel 9 and Hy-Vee will help out with a $1,000 scholarship. Another example of an outstanding young high school student.
All the best to her. Thank you very much, Len.